king is bold or desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Form the cohorts. At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father? Is
he... Radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here. All of them.
Just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, But since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll, see you in the hall.
What are you going to do now?
May as well hear what he has to say.
Oh, making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Odin and Bahama had at it, by all accounts.
Gods.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Oh, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up the scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the Kingsfall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the Blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumours all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gav.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
You like that, don't you?
Perfect little shortcut, Cid.
straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts.
What is it, boy? after him! Don't let him escape!
Gaff!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter. Take his head!
Out of my way.
You made your choice.
That's enough. Stay down!
Clive, what's the situation?
You're late.
Gaff's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Garuda, lend me your strength!
Oh, die, you bastard!
Think that hurt me more than it hurt him. Sorry, lad. Don't know how much help I'm gonna be here. One down, one to go.
Sick of Torgo. Keep your distance, boy.
When could these bastards fly? But what goes up must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off.
Ugh.
Come on. There. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
Well, that's the trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an Eikon before my very eyes. And yes... There's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So? Find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Cid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
Clive!
On?
Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.